The name of this one is Music to Watch Girls By.